John, we await the announcement of the name of our next participant.
I'll wait no longer, Bob. Meet Judith Theo Harris. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Well, Judith, I welcome you to contestant's row, and now we show you the next item up for bids.
A new refrigerator. Admiral introduces refrigerators a la mode. First and only refrigerator that makes ice cream, sherbet, frozen yogurt, and more.
Judith, I want your bid on that refrigerator.
$8.95.
What do you think, Edmund?
$9.25.
And what do you want to say, Laura?
$9.26.
And Linda, it's your turn.
I'll have $9.99.
The actual retail price is $1,299. And I want you up on this stage to play a pricing game. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
Now, listen. Linda?
What are we going to do?
Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We had four games without a winner. But then we had a winner in the fifth game. Now, when that happens, often things swing around. And maybe for a couple of days, we'll have all winners. Let's hope that it has swung around, because if you win, this will be yours.
A new car! Mazda CLC hatchback comes standard with a fuel-efficient 1.5-liter engine. The interior's been redesigned to accommodate larger, more comfortable seats from Mazda. Comes with California Emission, AM-FM stereo radio, and automatic transmission, Bob.
You cannot play three strikes without three strikes. And there they are. Now the numbers in the price of the car are 3, 6, 7, 0. 0, 3, 6, 7. Reach into the bag. Pull out a number and tell me whether it is the first, the second, the third, or the fourth number in the price of the car. Three. Where does the three go?
Third.
Third. You got it. You got it, Linda. Now get into that bag and get another number. A six.
Second.
The second number. No. Now you know where that goes, don't you? That means you know where every one of the numbers go. You should know now. You have it all figured out, don't you?
Yes.
All right. Reach into the bag.
I can't remember the numbers.
Well, now you don't have to. The zero, it has to be where?
The end.
At the end. There you are. Court, now listen, that's not necessarily true. What I said is not necessarily true. There were two numbers she could have been wrong about, but now you know where everything goes.
Right.
Because you had the six and you put it where... all right, reach in there. Reach in there. Oh, strike one. Oh, let's get that thing out of here. We don't want to see any more of those. Get a number. Now get a number out of that bag. I get jumpy. Get a number. That's it, the seven.
That's a second.
The second. The second number is seven. There you are. Now pull out that six and drive that little baby home. There's a six, and I have a second winner. Two winners in a row. It has turned. We're in a hot streak. Congratulations, Linda. We may give away money in the Showcase Showdown after this message.